Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Samurai Warriors 3.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough.
They call me the Lion of Sagami. You don't want to find out why.
We're off to the Great Kanto Defense.
Recognizing their opponent's strength, Ujiyasu, Shingen, and Kenshin set aside their differences and vowed to bring peace to the Kanto region. Shingen, however, dreamed of greater conquest. Together with Kenshin, he raised an army and marched on the capital city of Kyoto. Ujiyasu was left to watch over their homes in their absence. It was then that Masamune Date of the Oshu province gathered his troops and attacked. With his trusted officers Keiji Maeda and Magoichi Saika, he threatened to upset the peace that Ujiyasu had fought so hard to obtain. Ready to take on any challenge in the name of his clan and his people, Ujiyasu patiently awaited the coming storm.
You'll take Kanto over my dead body. Chapter 5, The Great Kanto Defense. I promise, this will be your last battle.
So here we are at the Great Kanto Defense, and it's the first time you actually play this stage, and it's actually not very easy. It's actually quite difficult. I would say this is one of the hardest stages. It won't be so hard if you're not using Ujiyasu, but if you're using Ujiyasu, it is not very easy. But I'm pretty sure there are players out there that are really good with Ujiyasu, it's just I'm not good with them, unfortunately. Because for some reason, all the enemy officers here, all of them are extremely strong in defense. So it takes a while to actually defeat all of them.
Boys have come a long way, but this is our land. We can't let them through. We have a duty to our allies to keep this land safe so that we can bring peace. Any who threaten them might trouble. Well, there is a lot of trouble.
There they are!
Something been like 1 minute and I'm restarting. That's not good.
What? Where did you come from?
When you pay someone a visit, the polite thing to do is to send greetings first.
You boys are the ones trespassing. This is our land.
He gets interrupted by soldiers and the enemy. Ow. Ow. Oh my god. Why are you all so smart all of a sudden? Stop.
Feel my wrath.
And the other reason why this stage is actually quite difficult is that eventually you have to protect three people from falling. Not just one, I like it, three people. And two of them actually head out into the battlefield and get in trouble, so it's not gonna be easy. Because seriously, stop taking turns and hitting me.
Well done.
That's a terrible start. Ujiyasu didn't need super armor because he attacks so slow. You know, a speed weapon. Look, I dropped it with a speed weapon. He needs some super armor, but he doesn't. How did I drop that? I'm not loving my start right now. I'm so tempted to restart. I won't. Alright, Masamune is next.
You should be honored, boy. It's not every visitor who gets personally greeted by the Lion of Kanto.
So, you're the ruler of these guys. Good. You saved me the trouble of looking for me.
ignore you like crazy. I fight you constantly, I'm kind of hitting you. Did my C9 just go through him? I thought it would hit me, like damage went through him. I dropped it again, what's going on? Dropping a C4, usually he's not supposed to drop a speed weapon. Blocking like there's nothing to handle my Muzo. Okay, that's gonna run away, so smiling.
Your sneaky little surprise attacks will not derail my grand designs. I will withdraw from now. Keiji, Magaruchi, show the new business.
Ambition has lost all sense of his own insignificance.
Time to really make my mark.
The boy's got courage, you have to admit. I just want to see how far he can go.
Open the gates!
Now I would deal with Magaruchi and Keiji, and they're headed to the main camp. Stop them before they infiltrate the Hojo main camp. This
destroy
is actually
what
not,
remains of his army.
This
while
is not
he's
easy
gone.
Because one of them always ends up sneaking past
a
you.
A surprise attack! What happened to fighting like this? Face to face!
That's for fools. War isn't about honor. It's about winning and losing.
Just think of it. All over the land, he'll be distraught if I do. It'll just be inhumane to kill him.
They'll get over it. And realize you die without ever having anyone to truly love you.
Incredible!
Save your all for when I do something.
Whoa. Lag there, sorry guys. Anyway, dropped. Wait a minute, where's Keiji? He snuck by me, see what I mean? Good Magaruchi. And of course his Muzo hits me and I fall off. He got through. Damn. Not liking my video right now.
There they are!
Fine ambush indeed. The Dante are in disarray. But I'm afraid they're not the only ones interested in taking a claim to Kanto.
What a surprise! Ieyasu's making a move!
We shall send him hence with his tail between his legs.
There they are!
These ladies are unknown for a good friend of mine. I have to make sure that they return.
So I suppose they're untouchable, while your actual retainers are expendable, huh?
Don't be a fool. No one in my army is expendable.
We can't afford any mistakes.
Hi, Kunoichi and Aya cannot be defeated.
If my brother were here, he would take care of that Tadakatsu in no time.
Beat Tadakatsu pawned up within 2 minutes.
I know you're excited up against a young fellow. Try not to get yourself killed.
Excited? I am indignant, thank you very much.
I've got your back anyway.
I don't think defeating Tadakatsu is possible. He's a super low level 2.
You're not so weak after all.
I keep getting interrupted.
To lose any more face. Victory is
so annoying.
You are a fool. Iron Man is not. Might is every feel my wrath.
And the second reason is I'm not hurting Tadakatsu. Look at that Muzo ring, it does nothing almost. Even that X last explosion is supposed to do a lot. It did nothing.
And I had to come and check it out.
I'm tickling him.
No, that doesn't sound... Hey!
Forward! Take this!
If it was a better character, I could probably defeat him in 2 minutes, but I, no, the new character I don't really know how to use. But I would say Ujiyasu's not as bad as Molchanar. Like, Molchanar I did not enjoy using at all. Ow. 30 seconds and I'm just gonna have to help. Not gonna help.
Incredible!
Save your awe for when I do something really amazing.
Oh, and I can't mash while Tadakus is so strong. Stop using your C1. And I didn't make it. I wasn't even close. I don't classify that health bar close at all.
We're out of time!
Do not overexert yourself. You are a valuable ally for my brother, and he cannot afford to lose you.
Then what was the point of trying to show me up?
Open the gate!
Without Lord Yuki Mura around, I don't have anyone else to worry about. Which means I can go straight to the heart of the matter.
Now here comes another difficult
part. That girl wants to claim all the glory. Well, we'll see about that.
We had to defeat Ieyasu while trying to keep Kunoichi safe, and you can tell she's extremely far away.
Pride is worthless in death. Forgive me.
So your best bet is to actually avoid all these officers and go defeat Kunoichi, and on that defeat, help Kunoichi first, because she will struggle against Ieyasu, and if you can't, and it's game over if she falls in battle, so you gotta call on her.
My lord is not to be disturbed.
Close the gates!
Because you're gonna come back this way anyway later, so it's fine. Let's get to beat Ina and get yourself into the garrison.
For the sake of peace, please surrender control of Kanto to us.
I'm not missing.
At least I'm doing decent damage to you. Ow.
Feel my wrath.
This should be Dina, right? Right. Yes.
Run on now.
Friend hit me and stabbed me in the back twice. Nope. Can't block that. Alright, I better go
the
in there.
The land
now.
Must be united. For that, certain sacrifices must be made.
I've had enough of making sacrifices. Why can't we all just live in peace? Thanks for showing up. Shinken is not dead yet, then.
My lord says he can't die before you. He says it wouldn't be polite.
Yeah, that'd just be terrible. You fight well for a mere.
Finally, his C4 went through properly. Ieyasu's defense is actually pretty high, too. Damn, I'm tickling him, too. Good thing he's not as strong as Tadakatsu. And his friend just came to help. Not really, though, he just lost that. I'm gonna get rid of you first, maybe? Actually, I'll hit Ieyasu to leave me alone, he's not. Or is he going to extract him? Good. That's good. Oh, dang it, you stupid soldiers! You died there already. Okay, there we go. Now I'll pay some attention to you. Dang it, stupid soldiers! I'm not playing this one, I'm playing Blue Ieyasu. Have some super armor. Lose me? I'll lose it first if you don't mind. Okay, Ieyasu is out of the way. Kamui is safe. Now backtrack now.
Excellent work, old man. This one's all ours now.
With such strength, the land could have been all yours.
I'll leave worrying about the land to Shingen and Kenshin. And they'll rest easier knowing I've got their backs.
The Eye of the Dragon is set firmly on total domination. The insignificant Hojo, with their petty regional concerns, are no match for my grand ambitions.
There they are!
So the Date army has
He spends all his time keeping an eye on those two. Well, I'll soon get him looking at me again.
Kai's moving toward Keiji.
Don't be such a shrew. That jealousy will only get you killed.
Defeat Keiji before Kai stops his moves. I think that's fine because I'm already fighting Keiji, and Kai's nowhere to be seen. But this time Keiji's a lot weaker. Oh my god, can I ever get to my combo? I can use bolts too. I used it once effectively just now. This won't kill. I cleared it out a bit. This is just attacking my back. There we go. Keiji's out of the way. We got Magawichi and Masamune left.
You don't need to prove anything to me. I know how valuable you are.
My lord.
I just didn't expect the average man to step through. It's time to finish this off.
Get those invaders off my people's soil.
Oh my god, stop interrupting you stupid soldiers.
Get sick of looking at the caching?
Did Magawichi just go through my C9 to hit me? Damn. I really don't understand the concept of C9. It like misses half the time. Utaro is gone.
You fight well for a mere human.
That is really. Oops, how did I drop that? Oh, got up into that. Okay, Masamune is left.
Don't think you got the last laugh.
The dragon flies high above those who have not the ambition or the courage to rule the land.
My people sweat every day out in the fields. They love my family and they respect me. Their well-being is the only thing that matters to me. The land can run itself. The winds of chaos draw them to me.
Oops, I dropped it. That time was just elevation. What the? How'd I drop that time? Well, he spirit charged under me and spirit charged back to get at me again. Wow, that actually worked. Kataro's gonna come away. Nope, yeah, no, he did. Kataro, you suck. Taro, you're not helping, you're knocking away from me again. Oh, he... See, and I got him, but I missed my chance as he got staggered there. Dang it, that doesn't work. Did you do it?
That ought to keep things nice and quiet around here for a while.
Then I must return to my lord's side. Farewell.
I suppose I'll just wait for word from old Shingen. Might take a nap first, though.
I'm tired of having to deal with such ineptitude!
Oh, I failed 2. Damn, that's not good. And I got 0 out of 4. Good job, James. Alright, stay tuned for the final cutscene.
Hold on. I thought you were with Lord Shingen in the capital.
That's why I'm here. It's my lord.
I get the picture.
And where's Lord Ujiyasu?
He's taken ill and is sleeping.
To his room, then.
Try the sea instead.
You haven't.
I suppose you think I drowned him.
So by ill, you mean he's faking it.
You knew it all along.
No. I'm shocked you'd lie to me.
Keep it down. I haven't had a bite all day, thanks to you.
But we only just arrived.
I bring a message from my lord.
At last.
Oh.
The land is ours. That wily old coot. He finally did it.
And that ends Ujiyasu's story. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for the next character.